Crazy things have been happening on the Lucas Oil Drag Racing Series, and it's been a long time since Bill Reichert announced he's stepping away. This is the first time we're going to get an opportunity to talk to him about that. Here's John Kernan.
At Maple Grove, it will be the last ride for the legendary Bill Reichert and Top Alcohol Dragster as he has decided to walk away from racing. And Bill, why the decision to give it up? I mean, you still contend for wins every time you race.
Well, I still love to race, but I've got health issues that I've got to deal with, and it just looks like this is a good time for us to stop.
And you get 2-for-1. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I like that 2-for-1. That don't happen very often, but there is the possibility that you could be taking 2 Wallys home with you, and that would be real nice.
That's because they're going to complete the Charlotte race while we're at Maple Grove. Today in the second round, Bill faces off with Shane Lawson.
Thank you very much, John Kern.